am going to show the reaction of sodium metal with water. In this experiment, you have to be very careful and it should be performed in the presence of the teacher. Let me add a bigger piece of sodium metal into water. Let's see what happens. Reaction is faster this time. It is floating on water, sodium hydroxide and hydrogen gas is being formed. But because we have water taken in large amounts, that is why the hydrogen gas is not able to catch fire.